up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Itz Friday. I hope you come along and have fun with me. As usual, I'm your girl, Miss Decker. Gospel musician, or you can say gospel producer, Nana Kwesi Osei, popularly known as Nacee, who happens to be the leader of the No Tribe Music group and behind the hits of many musicians such as Hetty Bongwe, Ohemaa Mercy, and many others, is venturing into love songs or love music. He's saying, "I'm just singing about love and marital issues. It's nothing negative, so Ghanaian should just chill, relax, and enjoy my new music." Controversial music. Wanlov, the Kobola, is at it again. Well, taking a job as Shatta Wale and Jordan Ayew on the Late Show. He was asked to freestyle, and all he could say was, "Shatta Wale is a beggar, and Jordan Ayew is disgracing his father, who happens to be a Betty Billy." Well, we are guessing it's because Shatta Wale now wants to be nominated for the Ghana Music Awards. Plus, the whole drama between Jordan Ayew, Efie Akwa, and Amanda Akwa. It is none other than a Kikimi hit maker, Wisa. Well, aside his cough issues, his whole drama that took Ghana by storm, Wisa is expected to be nominated in this year's VGMA New Artist of the Year. He's saying, "My court issues are different from my award issues, or let's say my personal branding. I'm looking forward to be nominated, and it is a fact." It seems like every other week, Pastor Alewa or Ofori Amponsah is always saying something, one thing or the other. This time, he's saying, or he revealed, that writing highlight songs comes easier for him than writing gospel songs. He says writing highlight song was a gift, but gospel music was something I really wanted to do. A lot of celebrities are set out to do positive things, and one person happens to be La Paz Toyota hitmaker Guru. Well, he donated over 4,000 books to a party which was organized by the Minister of Social Protection and Children Affairs, Nana Oyelita. But the icing of the cake was when Guru stood up to perform with a visually impaired student. Yes, a visually impaired student, which at a point got the minister dancing. We say kudos to you, Guru. Keep up your good works. Gospel musician Ohemaa Mercy, who was rumored to be a pastor and a prophetess, has come out to say that, "Neither am I a pastor nor a prophetess. I'm only an active Christian who speaks positively on her country." She's standing on the Intuatua show that, "I believe pastors who are coming out to say that there will be war in Ghana. But me personally, I believe them, but I like to speak positive things on my country." If there's one person on the side of the SM camp, it happens to be none other than Screwface. Well, he went on a Facebook rant saying, "What are the VGMA board saying? SM for Life is not a WhatsApp group. It is an empire on its own. So say you not nominate Shatta Wale, I think it's just bogus. I remember when I was supposed to be nominated for the Discovery of the Year. These same people called me to pay them money, and I totally refused." So in summary, all I'm saying is the VGMA board should be transparent in dealing with artists or celebrities. And I love hanging out with you guys. I really do mean it. But don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Instagram, like our Facebook pages, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, allghanamusic.com. And if you want to follow Miss Decker on Instagram, it is _MissDecker_ and Claudia Decker on Facebook. And follow my director on Instagram as Director Mickey Johnson, and on Facebook, Mickey Johnson. I still remain yours truly, Miss Decker. I'll catch you same time.